This video will introduce and demonstrate the basic setup of the JVC GY-HM600E. The camera features an integrated lens and can record in a variety of resolution and data rates. In this video, we are using the JVC 600 camera unit, detachable sunshade, headphones, mains power and charging unit. To set up the camera, first connect the sunshade by correctly aligning it with the camera and twist in place. The latch to the rear of the sunshade opens the lens cover. SD cards are inserted at the rear behind the foldaway door. The battery inserts at the rear of the camera, sliding downwards to lock in place. The headphone port is located at the base of the top handle, towards the rear of the camera. To power up the camera, locate and slide the switch to the on position while pushing in the blue button. The LCD screen folds out from the side of the top handle, and the menu can be accessed by locating and pressing the menu button. Use the joystick below to navigate the menu. The switches and settings for the audio channels and inputs can be located on the top handle. The control surface to the side of the camera allows for manual control of the exposure and focus. Press the red button at the rear of the camera to begin recording. This concludes the content of this training video. For further help, you can book a one-to-one session by sending an email to mmctraining@winchester.ac.uk.